Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today, a delivery had just came from Amazon, and this box is pretty big. I can show you the box. It's like this big. But I got a delivery, so let's open it. Let's just unbox it on camera. So let me just open this. Okay, I need to be careful. Let me just, you know, open it and I'll come back. I just got this and I just opened it, so I'll just destroy it and ruin. What the heck? My Chucky box is ruined. What the heck? I didn't even do it correct. This is... Waited 2 weeks just for my box to get destroyed. Last time when I got this, it did not got destroyed. Some reason is like... excuse you, I just got it ruined. I'm so bad right now, but...
She put $100 on it.
I know, $104. You know what, I just unboxed it, but I'm pretty upset that this just got ruined. Spent like so much money on you and just to get ruined. This is so sad. Look, like legit, this is like open. I'm not gonna return it, so I can wait another 2 weeks. I waited 2 weeks just to get this, so it's fine.
Look how dirty it is, like all taped and like this.
I won't use this box, I guess. I'll just throw it away. Even though I love the box was why would not, did it run out of boxes? And they decided just to give me this broken one?
This letter was new, it's not new at all.
No, you see the doll was new, not this box.
Oh, this
would be nice. Well, it's okay. Look, like, look at back here, it's all cool. Like, let me just unbox it, I guess. I'm pretty upset, but it's okay, I guess. Just a little bit mad. Me on Instagram, my Chucky account is called Chucky Dolls. I think there's like 3 S's. But I'll show it right here. So, let me just unbox it. I'm just pretty upset. That he's mad.
Mad.
The box. They ruined the box. He's so cute though.
Yeah,
so what we have here is it's a good guys Chucky's thing right here. So it's good guys, but it's like upside down for some reason. Anyways, and it says there. It says he wants you as a best friend. Good guys, all Chucky. Did I massage? Good guys. He wants it for a best friend. He can be like a construction worker, soldier, and a fireman. Collect all these good guy accessories. Oh wait, yeah, accessories. And then good guys. He wants you for a best friend. Your pal says 88. Hi, he says hi. Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play? And then that's him. They freaking ruined the box. Oh, he also can be, he wants you for your best friend. He wants to be a cowboy. He could also be a doctor and a baseball player. So, and it says the same thing. And it says over 14 plus, but not so, but who cares. So let me just unbox it. They really just taped it up. It's like they did it out of like.
He didn't even care about it.
Yeah, see, my box is getting ruined. Like, excuse you, like I spent so much money. And his hair is sticking out. Look how ruined this box is. Everything is just wrong about this box. Like, it's all ruined. Hopefully he's not ruined, because if he does, I'll definitely have to return this. Like, I have to. There's no way. Let me try to open this, but yeah. I was supposed to be a happy video, but look at this. What is this? Oh, what it is? See, this is coming off because of the tape. Okay, he better not be ruined. That's be another waste. And it's still tape. They just like put tape all over. Like, they don't care about this box. Look, see, why would you give me this box? Look, even right here, like.
This is so expensive!
Now it looks like I just have to like throw this box away. It's like our garbage. It's not useful.
Just like open it already.
Yeah, I'm trying to open it right now.
This! Look at this!
look at this.
Bro, this is stuff.
Excuse you.
Oh my god, he's heavy.
Why are you heavy? He's so much.
Anyway, so here he is. Oh, at least they took care of his hair. At least he put something, because I never found this before. His hair. But, so here he is. He doesn't look ruined or anything. Like, okay, so the paint is okay. This is the paint good. They look like they use real. Okay, I guess for the metal, but it has a lot of stuffing in it.
You had this last time, but you sold it.
Yeah, she didn't
know. You
did not want it. Oh, sorry, guys. Here's the camera. He's feeling good.
Wow, this was so
good. Uh-oh, they messed up with it. This is brand new. It said nobody had to use it. It just made it. And it doesn't look like it. Like, the clothes. It's just... Whoa. Ew.
Hair.
A lot of hair. So it's okay. Hey, I guess this is okay. This is like a flame fall. I have to untwist this. Sorry. So let me just untwist it real quick.
What?
Yay, that'll be dirty. I guess this is like garbage. So I'll just throw him away. I'm kidding. But I definitely don't need the box. I could just order another box. Like, buy another box. Yeah, you gotta hold him. Because I have to untwist him. At least they took care of the doll. That's all I didn't care about. Because the doll is like 80. And then, like, I'm kind of mad right now. But, like, at the same time, like, I'm excited. What? Oh, no, I'm not great.
He feels like a baby.
Okay, I can feel his.
I like this actually.
If you don't start a conversation,
so this is what he looks like. Supposed to be 30 feet. Looks close enough. Let me check the hands.
He looks different than last time. I like his hair.
Feels like he's about to fall off. Feels like his hands. I got this for like, I got this like $4 cheaper, but. Okay, his arms can move. His arms this one can move. And then, like, he's kind of cute. Wait.
I think they added more hair. Look.
Yeah,
definitely,
they definitely added more hair. People get their hair uneven. It looks even. Oh, it doesn't look even at all, but it's okay. Look, he has way more hair. Look, you can't see his bald spot. There's his bald spot, but.
No, the last thing you see is bald spot.
Like, I know. Oh, it was like, you can see his.
I like it.
His hair's not falling off.
For sure.
Not that much. I know that you could like take off his outfit just in case he gets all dirty. You could just wash it, but if you like wash it, you gotta be careful with these. You could, yeah, but if you gotta be careful with these, because these can get ruined while washing them. Crazy? It usually go. I remember it used to go like this in his face, his hair. But I'll be posting more on my Instagram account about him. Yeah, let's see. Can you take off his shoes? Let's see if you can make him stand properly, because I heard that you can make him stand properly. Okay.
Cause last time you couldn't that much. Last time not
at all. Hold up. Let me just like fix his feet. Don't fall down on me. But he's very cute. Very, very cute. Okay, Jay, we gotta there you go, he does. He doesn't stand, but he cannot sit. There's a way you can make him sit, but then like you can mess up, you can break his legs, and then I don't want that happening. But yeah, this is like that. People open the back and it's like a battery. You can put batteries, but they did that for like
just like a wheel.
Yeah. You can really hear this. So. But it's okay. But all. But he's cute.
He's fine.
He did their makeup. He did his makeup good. I haven't seen the ears.
Oh, I didn't know they had ears. His tiny ones.
His tiny ears. But they did the makeup really good on this one. Because I remember last time I got like some scratches like right here.
Oh, yeah.
And like on the sword everywhere. Oh, they kind of messed up right here. It's okay. Just a. So you're gonna just cover it.
Oh, it's his teeth.
But I waited like 2 weeks. Oh, yeah. His teeth are just like painted.
Yeah.
I know they have like real teeth on some of them, but not real, real teeth. Just like, you know, not those type of real teeth for humans. But overall, this doll's okay. I mean, not okay. This doll's actually pretty cute.
Well, not the box.
But no. The boss. Boss? The box?
It's
weird. But yeah, let me go take some pictures with him and then I'll post them on Instagram. And yeah, it's really ruined. I'll like maybe talk to them about it. But yeah. Anyway, so he's pretty heavy. My hand just hurts for carrying him for like a minute or so. But his hair feels really good. His hair feels really good. It feels like a wig. And a wig. I don't know what to say, to be honest. But overall, he's pretty cute. His eyeballs are perfect. I think they use like real eyeballs. Not like real, real human eyeballs.
Oh my god!
They're just like eyeballs. Oh my god, they did the lashes.
Wait, what?
Last time they did no lashes. I just realized they did lashes.
Oh yeah, because had no lashes.
Oh my god, he gave him lashes. Oh my god, material girl, Chucky. Material girl. Okay, anyways. Oh, this outfit's like going on the side, so. I also have something for him.
What? What is it?
Not for him, but like. But yeah. I have something just like him, but whatever. Okay. I'll be right back. So I have a backpack of Good Guys dolls. So. Hold up. You can hold my bag or my backpack. But yeah, that is cute on him. You look fabulous. Anyways, he's going into school right now. Per Chucky. Okay, let me just. I'm so sorry, that was Jaden.
What?
You dropped him!
I was trying to catch him. He fell down.
He's dead. By the way, see, his hair gets messy within like a second. Oh dang. Let me take some pictures. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video right here, but hope you like this video. If you didn't like that, but just like that button and just subscribe if you want more of him. And then go check my Instagram. I'll post a lot more about him and me. And my Instagram is Chuckydolls, like I already said, but with like 4 S's or 3. I'm sure you'll see me. You can see a picture of me and him on it, but like yeah, bye. Say bye, Chucky. Say bye. Hi, he said. Also, Chucky comes in with a sock, and like you can take off his shoes. He comes with a sock. Oh my god.
You are my buddy until the end. More than a buddy, you're my best friend. I love you more than you. I will never let you go. Side. until the end. More than just buddies, we are best friends. Don't ever leave me, please don't say goodbye. I'll be yours till the day that I die.